NAE BPS-01 bypass module is used when installing an engine starter fitted with an RF frequency check system. This type of system uses a chip embedded in the vehicle key transmitting RF signal. This signal is received through an antenna around the ignition lock and then sent to the immobilizer. Upon receiving the correct signal, the immobilizer will activate the ignition and/or fuel system. If an engine start is attempted but the immobilizer does not receive the correct signal, it can block the ignition and even the fuel system, making it impossible to start the engine remotely. The BPS-01 module is used to bypass the immobilizer system when using remote start engine, keeping the factory settings of the vehicle intact. When the remote engine starter system is not in use, the immobilizer system works as it was set from the factory.